here in Sharjah. Plunkett. Oh, and he's got spanked, but I tell you what, it could have been taken, no! Yeah, Plunkett thinks it was whistling too quick for his second over. And that has been met and gone all the way. What a wonderful strike from Shoaib Malik.
What a performer. What?
It's Shoaib Malik.
And I'm not sure whether that was taken cleanly in the crowd. Let's see. But this is a brilliant shot. Look at Malik.
The length there has allowed Malik to get underneath and leverage the bottom hand. Now he's palmed on, and Johnny, you can't get into the cash, son. You're working on the gig. So get back and chill. Oh, swatted again. And just shy.
Ramiz, you must remember the times when it was unheard of for an umpire to give somebody out on the front foot. Umpires used to scold the bowlers, that why the hell do you appeal?
That's gone up in the air and clears the fence. Shoaib Malik has got this great ability to hit the ball long and straight and powerfully down the ground. It's a cracking effort.
He's got 4-6 and he's got the uncanny knack of hitting the six just over the boundary. He's hitting the smallest sixes and getting away with it.
No boundaries yet for him. This is the first one of the innings. Earlier, he'd only hit sixes, four sixes.